40 race 8 of 10 from the Riverina Paceway at Cartwright's Hill on the outskirts of Wagga Wagga. We are set to go. The green twinkling light, the arms folding back, they're away. It's a fairly fair break out of the arm, and going fast was the Canberra, and about the attitude from about slot four or five is going to come across the face of the field. Untie the Hood went up to see if the lead was available. I doubt it will be. The favourite, the announcer's going to balance leaders back third early, and when they get going, Ashy Jetton fourth and one out. They were being followed by Bella Coolish in the teal jacket for Robbie Morris, fifth on the inside. Further back then raced Miss Gold Fortune, who's in company with our Uncle Jim, and they're being followed further back on the inside by El Yeah. Well back was Florist, Jenna's Romance, and well back second to last Herb's Hero, and when they get going, Harry's Delight's Last of All. Lead time 9 seconds, first quarter of the last mile in 28 and 7, and about the attitude took them past the judge and into the bottom corner. The advantage was just 1 of 2 metres. On the outside is Untie the Hood. The favourite, the announcer, had a snuggly run on the leader's back is third. One out and one back for Ashy Jetson. 28 and 7, as I said, the first quarter. Second split, 29 and 2, as they went to the 800. Holding about sixth on the outside was our Uncle Jim, being followed by moving forward El Yeah, who's on the outside and three wide around Florist, and then Miss Gold Fortune. Well back into the field is El Yeah, and going up around the outside quickly, Herb's Hero now. He's midfield, but making ground quickly past the 500. Jenna's Romance second last, and last of all Harry's Delight, as they worked off the back the 400 in 28 and 7, the back straight quarter. On the inside, about the attitude, still the leader. Now Stanofsky's is angling for the marker line run. He's going to use the sprint lane on the favourite, the announcer, and the announcer now zips up on the inside. About the attitude, the leader. The announcer took the sprint lane. Untie the attitude, Untie the Hood is still there as well, and coming home late, our Uncle Jim. Also there is Bella Coolish. They hit the line tight. The inside will win. The announcer will just beat Bella Coolish by about a head. Third, not sure. Miss Gold Fortune's up there with about the attitude. Uncle Jim. El Yeah's not far away. Jenna's Romance. Ashy Jetson, Herb's Hero. Further back in the fight then was Untie the Hood. Well back was Florist, and one of the last two or three to pull up.